Harry, you're the one.
Artie, there's just too many things to remember.
Come on, I know you can do it. What if we do it like some memory training? Do you think you could memorize 100 numbers?
Are you kidding me? There's no way for a person to memorize 100 numbers. They must be a genius.
Well, you know what? I think I know someone who can. Take it away, TJ.
Okay, everyone. So we're gonna have a quick intermission. It'll be like 10 minutes, and then while you guys are gone, I'll memorize the 100 numbers. And then I'll come, when you guys come back, I'll start playing.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh.
Yes,
can you give a few volunteers to finish pulling in numbers?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then after that it's 9.
Yeah.
And then I can't really tell what the next one is. It might be empty.
Okay, so it's empty. So it's 9 and then blank. And then it's 4, 3, 5, 1. And then after that it's 4, 0. This 0 is not looking as great as the other one. So it's 4-0. And then after that it's... Oh my gosh. I want to say... 9-9. And then... There's another blank coming up, right? Is there a blank right now?
Yeah.
Okay, alright. So you guys tried to throw a curveball at me, but you know. So after that blank is a 3. And then after the 3 is 1, 2, 3, 8, 9, 2, 2, 4. And then after that is 9, 1. It's not 9, 1. Oh, if it's not 9, 1, then it has to be 7.
Yeah.
7, 1, 2, 4. 7, 1. 8, 6?
Yeah.
Okay. And then after that is 6, 0, 2, 9. Oh boy. 6, 9. I think that's all the 6, 9. After the third set of 6, 9, it's 42 or 43. I'm gonna go out. I'm gonna go with 42. And then after that, let's see. I think it's, is it 08?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So it's 08, 7, 8, 7, 9. All right, there you go. So 08, 7, 9, and then 4, 9. And then after that, it's 5, 7, 5, 2, 5, 6.
Yeah.
And then we're almost done, guys. It's 3, 1, 1, 2, 3, 3, 8. Okay. And then after that it's 7, 2, 1, 7, 8, 7, 7, 6. And then 1. I meant to say nine. No, not 9. Oh boy, if it's not 9, not 7, then it has to be
6, 8.
after the 8 is a 5, and then it's 1, 5.
Yeah.
And then it's 5, 8, 4, 2, 1, 2. 6, 3, 9, 5, 8, 7.
Yeah.
Yeah, and that's all 90, right?
That's 90 numbers.
Okay, so I'm gonna dial the rest. So, make sure this is your phone number. Okay. It's 6-0, right? No, it's not 6-0? Oh no. It's 3-0.
Yeah.
Okay, I know the rest. It's either 518 or 519. I'm gonna guess and we'll see if it's right. Alright, here goes. If I call the wrong number, we can just try again and I'm gonna try again. It's not working. Okay, I'm gonna talk.